kale, tofu, lentils, beans, peanut butter, banana rhyme, peanut butter, banana rhyme, peanut butter, banana rhyme. Are you vegan yet? It's time. Go vegan.
When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city.
Man, I'm thirsty. Huh? Oh my god, it's cake. Weird. Yeah, anyway, time to walk my dog.
Come here, Sparky.
Aw, good boy. I love you now more than ever since I got you 2 years ago. Huh? Oh my god.
Honey?
Yes, baby cakes?
I know we're supposed to celebrate our 25th year anniversary, but...
Babe? Oh my god. Wait, did she call me baby cake?
M to the B,
You failed the test. You failed to educate me.
Are you talking back?
Yes, that's how a conversation works.
What I want. The only B word I call my mom is beautiful, right, bitch?
Jordan, stop that! Come on! Give me
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy.
So you go like this, and you go like this. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Very sweet and sour. What should we call it?
Sweet fucking barrel.
Charlie, we gotta leave. I'm coming!
What is this?
Dawn.
I put it on my head.
Okay.
It dawned on me.
Oh, don't leave me. Don't leave me.
What is she doing?
Drinking.
What do I not have?
Energy.
Energy drink.
Oh, Dawn. You know what? You can leave.
I got plans for me and you. Oh, 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 oh.
I remember one time I was in bed and my dad came in and he said, "Good night, John. Did you brush your teeth?" And I said, "Yes. But here's the thing. I hadn't." But who cares? I didn't have like a job interview or anything. So my dad comes back in a couple minutes holding my toothbrush. He says, "John, is this your toothbrush?" And I said, "Yes." And he said, "So we agree that this is your toothbrush." Then he said, "John, this toothbrush is bone dry." Like he looked down and he said, "Bone dry." He said, "You lied to me." I said, "Dad, I did not lie. I said that I brushed my teeth. I never specified that I brushed my teeth tonight. And if the court reporter reads back my remarks, you will see that I did not perjure myself."
Run it.
Hola, soy Doja. Can you tell me where the water is? I said, can you tell me where the water is?
What is it in your hand, you stupid, you coco, you ahval?
Hold on, I think you need to check the map.
The map? Like the hammer.
Don't buy,
don't
clean,
but
let
me
tell
you
how
I
got
this
ring.
Gobble
me,
swamp
me,
trip
down
the
side
of
me.
What's your emergency?
I have knife hands.
Excuse me?
I looked down and my hands were knives.
Your hands are knives?
Yeah.
Can you put the knives down?
No, they're my hands.
All right, where are you?
I don't want knife hands. I can't pet my cat. I can't high-five anything.
It's okay, sir. Let's work this out.
What am I going to do, be a chef? Just chop, chop, chop my whole life. Nothing but chopping. Nah, chop that.
How did you call 911?
I called on my phone.
Uh-huh. And how did you dial the number?
With my fingers.
Okay, where are your fingers?
On my hands. Oh, God, they're back. Oh, thank you. Oh, my God, look at them. I love these hands. What's your name? Is it Sharon?
No.
Oh, Sharon, you're an angel.
I am not.
That's what an angel would say. Thank you, Sharon.
You're welcome.
This acid is really messing with me. Oh boy, now my feet are...
The whole cake, my gal. Muffins. Hey, you still got the rapper on the muffins, yo. Hey, you still got the rappers on the muffin, yo. What you doing? You still got the rappers on the muffin.
Oh, thank God.
Wait, you're glad I'm robbing you?
No, I'm just glad you're wearing a mask, unlike some people in line.
Oh yeah, of course, I'm a thief, not a freaking serial killer.
Right? Anyways, what do you need? Tens, twenties, hundreds, or do you want me to break it up for you?
Oh wow, you're very considerate.
Thanks. You hear that? I'm being considerate, unlike you selfish people.
Look, can you guys just hurry up? I got somewhere
I gotta...
Hey,
how about you shut the hell up?
Yeah, shut the hell up! All that talking is putting us at risk.
Ma'am, you need to be wearing a mask. Sorry, I can't hear you with the mask on. Said you need a mask to be in a store. That is not how it works. My body, my choice. And unfortunately, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Don't you dare touch me. That's assault. Can you take her out of the store? Thanks. Please come with me.
Best friend.
Yes, best friend.
Tell me why people think we could chase them down.
Tell me why.
Because they think I could run.
Well, you can run, best friend.
Exactly. I am fat.
And I have asthma.
Duh.
I will always love you how I do. I let go of.
get ready to meet my mom.
Yeah, dude, I'll tell you what.
Mother!
Who are you, sir?
Cut my life in two